835 days ago, I had no idea who this woman was. Now, I can't imagine another day without her.
To the woman who deserves everything, expects nothing, and is going to have a husband who will give her anything just to see her smile.
You are my best friend. You are home to me. I cannot wait to start our next chapter together. Love always, Jamie.
Jamie, Dennis, and I would like to welcome everyone on this beautiful evening and thank those of you who have traveled the distance to be here. It's because of all of you, because of this strong community of friends and family, that Jamie and Dennis's relationship has strengthened and grown and led them to this very moment.
I promise to be your best friend, your biggest fan, teammate, and partner in crime. I love you for who you are, who you have been, and who you will become.
Jamie, I promise to always tell you that you're my favorite. To hug you when you had a rough day. To always tell you that you look pretty. And on top of that, I always will make sure that you know every day for the rest of our lives how much I love you. I love you, Jamie. I'm gonna need a minute. Yeah, I'm a pretty lucky guy.
So now, by the power vested in me by the internet, it is my honor and delight to declare you married. Go forth and ring in the new year as newlyweds. You may now kiss the bride.
There are a million things we could say about how amazing we both think Jamie is, but the thing we agree on the most is how she is like family to the both of us. Although she pretends to be so tough on the outside, we know how sensitive and caring she is to those lucky to call her a friend.
Jamie, we are so excited for the love that you have found in Dennis, and we are so excited to welcome Dennis to our friend family.
And I gotta say, I love you. You're not just my best friend, but you're my brother. Dennis and Jamie, I'm so excited for both of you. I wish both of you nothing but happiness, joy, for the rest of your days.